Nominated for Best Supporting Actress for her work in Les Miserables, it's Anne Hathaway, who I can't count the number of awards and honors and nominations you've gotten this season. Do you know? Do you have a number?
No, I don't. I don't actually. It's been a good number.
Every time you've spoken, you've given such heartfelt words about this role, the honors that you've gotten, the movie, your co-stars. It really touched you.
Thank you very, very much for saying that. I'm very lucky. I've had a number of favorite experiences, but this one went very deep for me.
One last question. If you take that stage tonight, like a lot of people think, is it off the cuff or prepared?
Why don't we see what happens?
Thank you.
Thank you.